you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
I do.
Will you love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives?
I do.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
I do.
Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and His church. Gerald, please repeat after me. I, Gerald, take you, Amy, to be my wife.
I, Gerald, take you, Amy, to be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Amy, take you, Gerald.
I, Amy, take you, Gerald.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad. You both with His blessings. For God has joined, no one must divide.
Thank you. I got you eating again.
This is a long-cherished Slovak tradition which has been passed down through centuries. It symbolizes the unity, the union of the bride and groom and their families. The bride and groom are being greeted by their parents with bread and salt and a glass of wine. The family has chosen some traditional Slovak plum brandy for this ceremony instead of wine. The parents sprinkle the bread with salt, drizzle it with honey, and give it to both of the newlyweds to eat. The bread represents the parents' hope that their children will never experience hunger or need. The salt reminds the couple that their life may be difficult at times, and they must learn together to cope with life's struggles. And the honey reminds them to savor life's sweet joys. The fresh rosemary used throughout the decorations symbolizes good luck. We also light a candle to remember our family members that could not be here today, this evening. The parents now present the glass of wine to the bride and groom for each of them to have a drink. With the wine, the parents hope that they will never thirst and that they will have a life of good health and cheer and share the company of many friends. Now the bride and groom each get to take a bite, which I already did, out of the loaf of bread. Tradition has it that one who takes the bigger bite will run the household. Now, who had that bigger one?
It's Amy! She has the bigger mouth. She took the bigger bite.
There you have it. All of the family members get to share a piece of the Pascha bread to celebrate the family coming together. The parents now join in kissing the bride and groom and joining them for a family toast as a welcome to the family, as a sign of their love and unity.
Can we take a toast? Where's the wine?
And in Slovak we say, Daj Bože, which means with God, and the traditional, Na zdrovje, means good luck.
Na zdrovje!
Can you hand it up, Ross?
Normally I throw it back, but I was like, someone said, take your time with it.
Go for it.
Nah, this will put me on my hands.
Now, Vina, did you have a piece?
Yeah, I did.
All right. Everybody else, Jerome?
Yeah. Jerome, did you have a piece of bread?
Yes, I did.
I was going to share with you. Who didn't get one? Everybody got one.
Here. I did another, sorry.
The alcohol.
It's got honey on it.
He needs to suck up the alcohol.
Drink it up. Suck it up. One big shot. Go.
Woo. Woo. Frosty.
Ladies and gentlemen, give your wedding party a round of applause for getting intoxicated this early in the evening.
First of two, and one, and two. Very cool. Second of two. And one.
Sweat. Are said to be how many children the couple will have.
Oh Lord, 12 pieces.
But the bride has to be careful because any broken pieces she misses represents children the groom might have outside the marriage. So be careful how many pieces.
Thank you.
It's one piece.
One big baby.
No, there's two.
Ladies and gentlemen, three pieces. Let's give him a round of applause on that.
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, how are we doing tonight? Is everybody having a good time? Wonderful. Everything went really smooth. I can't tell you what we had to go through to get here to this where we are right now. Woo! I'm sweating bullets. Anyway, I would like to give a toast to the bride and groom. If everybody will join me and raise your glasses, I can tell you unequivocally that this man right here is an absolutely great human being, okay? We've known each other for like 18 years. I came to San Francisco about, what, like 14 years ago? Didn't know anybody, happened to run into his brother, and we hooked up from there. We've been together ever since. It's like fate throws us together. And I wish all of you that amount of luck that you could find somebody in your life that will be there for you in your times of need and just as a friend. And like these two have found each other in their time, it's great. We should all be so lucky to find love. So to everybody, to the bride and groom, mazel tov, congratulations. All right, this is the best. Cheers.
I have to say, he stole everything that I was gonna say. So now I've got nothing, so now I have to say, I've known Heck for 18 years as well.
Funny.
Funny situation. And she's the best friend. And I'm sure Gerald will treat her very well. And I'm so very happy for them both. That's right, he better. I heard that. Whoever was out there said better. So, to Gerald and Amy, the best in the future. All the happiness in the world, of course. And let's party on with Prince.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this moment we'd like to invite Mr. and Mrs. Guillaume on the dance floor for their first dance of the evening.
Bravo.
Wait. Stand up. You didn't think it was going to be that easy, did you? Rule number one.
No hands.
You're going on your knees, buddy. Rule number two. No hands. Oh, yeah, you got to go in there with no hands on your knees, buddy. And let me remind you, there's kids watching, so you might want to hurry up. Uh-oh, he's going. Hey, bud, I promise you, you're going to have plenty of time later for that. Come on. Will you hurry up? Amy, let's get you out of the way because these guys are going to go crazy right now for this garter, right, guys?
Give me the garter! Give us an egg! Come on, egg!
You know who's getting it? Give a round of applause. Well done, Amy. All right, Gerald, you played football before, right? You got a good arm, right? He's got a good arm. Who do you want to throw the garter to? Oh. Why, this is the best part. Who wants to catch it over there? Nobody. Here we go, bud. This is a real thing. However you want, over your head. One, two, three.
No!
There it is.
When it comes to marriage, this is not my first time at the wedding. But it is definitely my last.
Nora!
I love you more than words can express. And I know with faith, hope, love, we can withstand anything. We have the perfect ingredients for a great relationship. We have friendship, honesty, communication, trust, respect, and love. And I know that will last for many days, many years to come, for a lifetime. And I like to tell her mom that she's in good hands. You'll be well taken care of. You have nothing to worry about.
It's part of our family.
We are all family. And I like to say, I love you very much. And always will.
You are just, you're
truly amazing. I love you. I love your daughter. I love everything that we have together. And it's just incredible. And you've made some absolutely wonderful promises for today. So I know he's going to continue to under-promise and over-deliver, which I'm really happy about. It's truly the happiest day of my life. I love you. This is my first and only. This is it. I'm in it to win it. So here we go. Also, very importantly, just want a second, thank you so much for everybody who's come out. I know it's been a far trip for many. It means a lot that everyone is here, and we really wanted you to have a great time because we value you. So please enjoy the evening. Thank you very much. I'd also like to just say thank you so much to my mom. She was critical to kind of help making all of this happen.
Yeah.
And, so I just want a round of applause for her. Thank you so much. I can't follow this speech. I just can't. So I love you, baby. Thank you.
That's all.
All right.